I can take JBank. Sunday, January 24, 2016. This 54th day pregnant palm has a relapse of eclampsia. This morning she has recovered, so it's possible there's not enough calcium gluconate given. So now we are giving 6 ml into the drip set for the owner to bring back, and 1 ml for direct. Yeah. So must let enough space for the owner to change the catheter. Yeah.
Catheter you want?
No, I mean enough space for him to. But he doesn't know how to.
To fix it?
No, you got to flush, right? If it's clotted, change it to a new. Bottle. So we will let the breeder change another bottle for the next 3 days to maintain the level level of calcium, and also the dog may eat on its own after that. Now there's no fever, 38.3. This morning was 39.5. I just said that the dog didn't stand up, yeah, after taking out the drip set. This morning was 1 ml calcium gluconate. Calculated dosage should be 6 ml for this 5 kg palm, 54 day pregnant. He's going to vomit again. He vomit with this calcium gluconate. Yeah. So this happened this morning as well. Yeah. So that's why I just give 1 ml. Yeah. Vomited 3 times this morning after 1 ml of calcium gluconate given slow IV. But now we are giving by drip. Still vomited. Yeah. So vomit again. Okay. Very slow IV. And as to why he vomits. Something to do with the calcium gluconate. But after that, he was okay. Other than that, the dog is okay.